Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to download and install K Lite Codec Pack on your Windows PC so you can play almost any video or audio format without any issues. By the way, this software is better than VLC. Open your browser and go to the official website. Scroll down, you're going to see different versions for most users. I recommend the standard or full version, but if you want extra tools and filters, go for Mega. Me personally, I used to use Mega, so let me just go for it. Now double click on it to install the program. I recommend using normal mode because advanced is too cumbersome. So using normal mode in this video, I'm going to show you the process or the things you need to check. One of the reasons why I love this software is because it comes with many codec which you can use to play any video format. Not only that, you can use them with the bundled Media Player Classic. These codecs are installed on your computer, which means you can use other video player to also play so many audio and video formats. So I'm going to walk you through on the important things you need to check while installing this software. Anyway, I hope this video helps you. Like and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials like this. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.